all science fiction is this kind of dualistic dance, love-hate relationship with technology. We love it. We have these great machines, these giant star cruisers, but we also build Death Stars that can destroy us. You know, the nuclear bomb can destroy us, but a nuclear-powered spaceship can take us to the stars. It's this great love-hate relationship.
Fucking men like you built the hydrogen bomb. Men like you thought it up. You think you're so creative. You don't know what it's like to really create something, to create a life.
It's moving.
It's alive!
In the name of God, now I know what it feels like to be God.